ओके हाय प्रणति, से हाय टू अस।
हाय नीलू, हाय कविता मैम, हाय हरपिंदर आंटी, नाइस टू सी यू ऑल। सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी नीलू, कविता मैम। एज एवरीबडी, मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल आर प्रिटी न्यू टू दिस मरकबा, आई वॉज द सेम पर्सन, आई वॉज नॉट नोइंग वॉट एग्जैक्टली इट इज, एंड आई एम ऑल्सो रेकी हीलर। But the moment I came to know that there is one healing technique which can heal people in just 5 minutes, I was literally shocked and I wanted to learn it, because being as a Reiki healer, I used to heal for like 1.5 hours for myself. Healing is first necessary and then only you can heal others. So in 5 minutes, healing is going to be a magic for me, was first thing came in across my mind. So I took up that opportunity to learn Merkaba, and I've completed my Merkaba under the guidance of Kavita Ma'am, level 1 and level 2. So for myself, it worked like magic. My energy shift is tremendous when I started learning Merkaba. I mean, it's just second class, I've seen the change in me. I became calmer. I was like an angry person. Now my energies are so well. I mean, people give me the review that Pranati, when we come across your aura near to you, you are completely positive person. I mean, people have actually gave me a review written in letters that how it is something which is different to feel you around us. The major thing is my parents had a troubled relationship. I mean, it is still there, probably a few percentage. And I started healing my mom and dad's chakras. And they were not knowing about it. I was just healing it. I don't stay with them. I stay alone. And I was not having any kind of proof, is it working or not. And eventually, there was one family function and I saw them. I just entered and they were there together. And it was a surprise and a shock for me that these guys were never used to talk to each other at home. It's always fighting or, you know, something weird happening. And I saw them, they were enjoying, they were dancing together. And they were clicking pictures with each other. And I was literally in trauma, you could say. I was literally freeze for 5-10 seconds. I was like, what is happening here? I mean, why this is? And actually, I did not actually expected this thing happened, but it happened. You know, the first thing I learned from ma'am is you should not expect. You just do it from your own, you know, just think positive and do it. Merkaba and ma is always there to take care of. Divine is going to be there with you. So, I never had a family picture with them since years. Now I have like a lot of pictures with them. And just, I've seen just healing chakras. It's just I heal their heart chakras. Right. Healing chakras gave me such a tremendous change. And now I started healing their relationship. And I don't know what things will happen. It's going to be like just an imaginary thing will happen for sure. Talking about Kavita Ma'am, frankly speaking, her presence is all about magic. When I saw her in first class of Merkaba, I was mesmerized. Her love is always felt by her presence. I mean, I've never seen her in person, but I got an opportunity to meet her at her home. But before that, even her presence got in tremendous energy. When I'm sitting in front of her, I am elevated. After Merkaba, my ascension level has increased a lot. Initially, when I used to do it in my first level of Merkaba, it was just going like 10-15 centimeters, kind of that level. But now it goes up above my head. And that change I can see in myself. I feel so confident about myself that my energies are so well. So it all about you feel happy, the changes happens automatically. So, but the most important thing is you need to heal every day. That is something which is, takes hardly 10-15 minutes. But healing every day gives you such an energy booster that you get that confidence within that you can change anything. that is what is my experience. Thank you so much, ma'am, and I love you.
Thank you, Pranati.
Fabulous. Thank you for coming on, Pranati. And Kavita ji, you know, when Pranati, when you were referring to the fact that you did this for your parents, there was a different happiness on your face. We could all see your face light up, especially when you mentioned that I saw this change instantly, and now I have so many pictures with my parents. And I think that's so beautiful. And thank you for coming on and sharing that with us. Kavita ji, is there anything you'd like to say to Pranati before we say bye to her?
Pranati, you know, when she was very much worried about her parents when she came to me. She said, their relationship is so this thing, how do we get about it? I said, just leave it to the divine. You start doing Merkaba healing, everything will be fine. And now she's sharing this, even I have not heard of that. So thank you very much, Pranati, and I'm very, very happy for you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.